going to stand with the feet hip width apart. Shoulders back and down, nice and long, through the neck. Avoid too much anterior pelvic tilt. Okay, we don't want to stand like Donald Duck. We want to keep the tailbone tucked under just that little bit. Okay, we want a slight softness in the knees and rock our weight forward and back two or three times on the feet until you feel it centers. Okay, drop the shoulders back, lift the heart, lengthen. As we exhale, as we breathe out, tuck in the chin, close down the rib cage. Curl ourselves all the way down, arms relaxed, shoulders relaxed. Exhale back up. Smooth, controlled. Inhale at the top. Exhale down. As we breathe out, pull the navel towards the spine. Peel ourselves all the way over, arms relaxed, shoulders relaxed. Exhale, smoothly coming back up. So our breath out wants to last us that whole entire movement up and movement down. Exhale, chin tucks in, close the rib cage, come all the way down. Inhale. Exhale. Shoulders back and down, lengthen through the neck. Last one. So guys, we're going to stand here and we want to move our ribcage side, centre and side so we can see that. We often move in the sagittal plane to mobilise through the spine. Here it's a bit more of a frontal plane without our lateral bends that we often do. So we're going to look to just move the ribcage. Try and keep the knees soft. Okay. Hands can be on the hips, that's going to help you keep those hips still. And allow the ribcage or the side of the rib to be pushed out to the side, then come back to centre. Push side and centre. So gently, don't gonna push it too much. Just move to the side and back out. Those of you who might have really good body awareness, these arms can come up, keep them level, and push that rib cage to the side and back to centre. Try not to drop the hip out and bend. We want to avoid that. Just want to take that ribcage inside, like you're being stuck in the mud and you're having to reach. Exhale. Exhale. Inhale. Gentle reach, guys. Really gentle, this movement. Not too much. Don't push. We're not trying to have a really hard, tough workout. Let's do a couple more. And relax, bring the arms in. Inhale. Exhale, push. So we're squeezing the shoulder blades back. Tilt the pelvis. Exhale. Push forwards. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. close the rib cage, really tuck in, inhale, expand, open, exhale, close down. Last one. And relax. Okay, standing rotations now. We're going to have the arms out wide. We did this in our 12 o'clock class. We were seated, which means the pelvis is stabilized by the floor. Here we need to hold that pelvis still of our own accord. Yes, our legs are attached to the floor, but because the pelvis is way up the chain, it can be a bit wobbly. We want to hold those hips still, arms either out wide or they can be folded in. Shoulders level with the elbows, so we're in a straight line there, or here. Either way, we want to exhale, rotate, inhale, back center. Now everyone, if you're new to session, what you need to avoid is just moving the arm and the head. We want your whole body, the sternum, the rib cage, to rotate as you breathe out. Breathe in, back to center. You also might find, guys, the hips want to turn, all right? We're keeping those bad boys facing forward, no movement through the hips. Exhale. Inhale. Inhale. Keep the hips facing forward, keep the weight even through the feet. I know it's not easy. Keep them still. Control your hips. Breathing in, the heart extends and lifts up as we inhale. Last couple. Excellent. Palms facing out. We're now going to drive up, open, wide, elbows in. Palms facing out, elbows in, up. And circle round, elbows down. Our inhale is up. Our exhale, our breath out is down as you bring the elbows down, shoulder blades squeezing in. Soft knees. Keep it smooth and in pace with your breath. Breathing tempo. Inhale, lift, palms facing forward. Exhale down. Now bring the palms to face you. Palms of the hands face you. Keep the movement going. Up, open palms face front. Down they come. Palms face you. Elbows together. Drive up. Open. Palms face the front. Elbows down. So we get a bit of rotation there. Inhale. Up. Exhale down. Really reach. Last one. Excellent. If we're able to, everyone, just keep the arms up. Interlock the hands if you can. What we want to do is take a side bend. Now be mindful we don't drop the hip out and we don't need to go too far. Feet are hip width apart. Interlock the hands if we can. Biceps level with the ears, and we take a side bend. Inhale. If we're unsure about the arms being over the head, cross them here. Side bend. Okay. Breathe out to bend, but if we can, we're here. Keep the hips still and stable for the moment. We're going to move those hips in a moment. But for now, they stay still. Try and keep an even amount of weight through the feet. Okay. We also want to avoid leaning back. We want to avoid leaning forward and also the arms going forwards. So we want to be here. Inhale. Okay. Knees soft. Exhale. down, sit them here. I want you to move the hip out of the way, drive that arm over. That other hip and elbow are going to be together. We're going to exhale, inhale, exhale, push the hip out. So the hip moves out of the way, and we get a nice stretch here through those bigger, larger muscle groups, the lats, these torso muscles. Okay. Some of the intercostal muscles, they're the ones that sit between the ribs there. Excellent, drop that hip out of the way. Reach. Now just make that a little smoother, going over the head. So we're getting a bit more movement here, a bit more flow. One, and then the last couple. And relax. Okay, so you should be nicely warmed up. Let's come down onto the mat.